Hi, I'm Clive McLean, downtown Toronto, showing property this weekend to a few clients, and they all have the same opinions. It's quite interesting. They're all surprised at how an area can change so quickly, and the value of property can be affected by many factors in an area, and it could be the street that you're living on. You know, just the street name can have a play on that value, to the house that has all the junk in the yard, and it's never cleaned up. If you're living adjacent to one of these houses, it definitely can affect the value of your property. To street bumps, meaning there's more traffic on that street. If you're a family or planning on having a family, it could be a major decision or a major factor in the decision to purchase a home on that street. One-way streets, I would say, have less traffic. So, and streets with a lot of children on them. Meaning it's a family-oriented area. Again, if you're planning on having a family, it's a good sign. There's schools in the area, and you can always find a babysitter if you are having a family. To the restaurant scene, there's restaurants in a lot of areas in the city of Toronto, and their garbage bin boxes on the side or on their property are usually very big bins, and they're not necessarily cleaned up to what they should be, so they can definitely have a factor in value on your property. To tree-lined streets were a favor. Shorter streets were a favor as well, meaning less traffic. Areas with bus routes, I think having a transit network in close by is definitely a positive on property. I think many people in the city do not have cars, and I think it's definitely a plus. So there are many factors to consider when purchasing a home. You should definitely check out the area. These are just a couple of them. There are so many more, like schools is a big factor as well. The ranking of the school will definitely have an impact on value. I'm Clive McLean. You have any questions, you can always email me at clive@clivemcleanliving.com. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day.